and come with me for a day in the life of a children's specialized hospital nurse. The first thing I do is clock in for the day before heading upstairs. Once I get my patient assignment and receive report from night shift, I prepare for the day by making my to-do list. This includes writing down my patient's medication times, their therapy schedules, and any other tasks I have to do with my patients throughout the day. Afterwards, I start my morning rounds. I give my patients their morning medications, complete my head-to-toe assessments, and help get them ready for their therapies. After finishing my rounds, I sit down for a bit to chart my assessments, as well as check orders in between all the hustle and bustle of the morning. Working a 12-hour shift can be exhausting, and oftentimes we are constantly on our feet. So of course, we always make sure to get our Starbucks coffee intake to help fuel our day, and this day was no exception. An important aspect of working at Children's is teamwork and communication between the nurses, PCTs, medical staff, and therapists. Here I have one of our OTs, Alexis, showing me how to use a piece of equipment for one of my patients. On this particular day, we had a surprise visit from our therapy dog, Maui, which really helped brighten the mood midway through a busy shift. The biggest thing I love about working at Children's is the incredible staff of individuals I work with, as well as the patients and their families who help make the days so much brighter. Whether we're having spontaneous 5-minute dance breaks or making fun handshakes with the patients, it's those little moments that make me so grateful to work as a nurse. Finally, after a long day of work, it's finally time to clock out for the day. Thank you all so much for following me around for the day, and happy Nurses Week.